A 19-year-old has been hospitalized with major injuries after being hit by a truck near Orcutt on the 4th of July. CHP officials say it happened around 9:25 p.m. Sunday on Bradley Road, that's south of Parkland Drive. Officers say the pedestrian is from Santa Maria and the driver of the truck, also from Santa Maria, remained on scene.